Wait, one box only 6-pack? Are you seriously kidding me? Oh well. What's minasang, Mac Mechanic here. Welcome back to another unboxing video in which today I'll be quickly unboxing this Hina Logic Extra Booster 1 Shiny Day Life. So this is technically following the idol hype in Japan, making all the every single character from Hina Logic an idol. So as I mentioned Hina Logic, so this booster will be supporting of course the 5 main characters of the Hina Logic: Leon, Nina, Yayoi, Mahiro, and Yuko. And of course some of the more characters that got support recently like Ashley, Senna, Aoi, and Giselle. So for those who actually waiting for the support of the older characters, you need to wait for roughly a few months, more accurately in like early 2018, for the next extra booster 2 to come out, so that you have the support for Tamaki, Yukari, in which personally I'm waiting for Yukari. But for this booster, I'll be getting of course Nina. So let's get further without further ado, let's get into unboxing. And yeah, there's only 6 packs. Yep, so I'm at home today, so I'm just going to use my trusty scissors here. Okay, so technically the entire box, there's nothing much, as I technically bought 2 boxes. This is my second box, so I will show you guys later what I get from my first box. So first up, we got this, which is the point counter, which is similar to the body fine point counter. This is actually to count the trance rank, to count how many times you actually trance throughout the entire game. So pretty handy and can be reused like in body fights. So I'll just put that here. Second up is, oh, nothing. Next is of course the My Logical List, which is this time I get a Nina and a Recross, the White Was Hina Logic support, which is technically a Leon, and I get a point. Okay, not bad. So as I mentioned just now, there are only 6 packs. Yeah, so let's see what I get. Let's start from the most right one and let's do this. So for those who don't know, this booster supports the new system which is similar to Tokonatsu called Sun, Moon and Star. So for this booster, they only support Sun, which is technically all the Hina Logic main character, and the Star, which is all the miscellaneous character. So let's go open to the first pack, which is Thanatos, the magical foreigner. Oh yeah, I forgot to mention magical also of course supported in here. Then Ashley, Mahiro, P-Foy, and whoa! Whoa! Guys, I just put another SP, in which this time is Leon. Sadly it's not Nina, but well, I got an freaking SP. I'm feel so stoked right now. Yeah, this actually has, the interesting part about this pack SP is that it's actually have a different art style. So what you're going to see from the this same very same card as a double R or the SR will be very different from how you see as an SP. So wow, really lucky me. So I just put my SP to show it scrolly here, and the foils. And you have Giselle, the blue paradox, and Ashley. Second pack, let's go. So right off the bat, you can see Leon with Bofuru trance, Yugo, and I got a foil Rose, which is cool, I guess. I forget the effect of Rose, I'm not sure it's cool or not. And I got a freaking foil Amour. It's not a bad card, but I rather play her existing supports. This actually not a bad card since you technically do draw 2 drop 1, but let's see how, whether is there anyone playing this card. So just put a foil here. New Yayoi. The Nina. Personally, this is not bad, but the power is way too low to be played, so yeah. Okay, moving on. Okay, there you go. So this is Yugo Trans with Strayer. Rosa again. This time the foil. Oh, I got another Sakura Hime, which is Giselle's second foreigner. Actually, Giselle have been supported very well in my opinion. Excuse me. And it's actually become one of the very more playable deck that I can see in the recent Blaga Logic. And wow, again, this card. This is the Leon Bidawafuru. And Magical Trance. And the spell for the blue one. That's Lotte and Lucia. And let's move on. So let's hit off with the Ashley Star, Idol, Yayoi Sun, Lotte Star, and Nina Star. Nina, personally, it's not bad actually, it's just that the deck really focus on stacking aura, and I prefer how the support can stack aura during the opponent turn, which is a good thing. And that's why I like the new double R card, which is allow to all the Nina to gain technically total of 3 aura, 3 aura for free. So Nina aura game has been strong as ever. And Yugo. And Rilin. Rilin is technically Shaolin, the red yellow dragon, which is the Tamaki foreigner. The youngest. I'm not sure if it's a sister, I'm not sure older or younger. Well, let's move on to the second last pack. I haven't come across my double R's or set SR yet, so I hope it's coming soon. Okay, Magikop, Aoi, Shipao, yep, Foy, Magical Foy, and one of my first R, which is Magical. Why? Okay, oh well. And Mahiro. Let's come to the last pack. I got a feeling they technically go back to the old format in which I might not be getting a SR. So let's hope that's not the case. Chipao, Thanatos, Yugo, Leon with the foil version of course. I'll just leave it here first. The Yellow Paradox, Kisel, and that's it. That's really weird. Just give me a moment guys, I got a feeling I left my double R somewhere here. So for those who don't know, for this pack, for some reason, the double R that you will be getting is a non-foil version, which personally kinda sucks. And what's even more sucks for me is that I didn't get 2 double R's. So normally you will get 2 double R's and 1 SR, but for this time I only got 1 SP and 1 double R. Well, that's kinda sad personally. Anyway, so that's all I have for the box. So I will just quickly show what I got. Technically the hard to find card, there's only 2, which is the Leon, the sign, and the Magical. So nothing much here, and the foil, the P4 that I got here is Yugo, Leon, Magical Trance, Shipao, Nina, Lotte, Leon Trance with Bafuru, Sakura Hime, Amur, Rosa, and Mahiro. So that's all I have for today guys. So that's all I have for today guys. Personally, this box is not bad, but not good either as I didn't really get the card I needed. But overall, it's actually a very good box as I get an SP. So yeah, that's all I have for today guys. And I hope you guys enjoyed this kind of video once again. Don't forget to like and share if you really enjoy it. And of course, subscribe to my channel and hitting that bell button so that you can join my casual party by knowing all my notifications. And this is MacMagane, logging out.